Bismillahirrahmanirrahim, in the name of Allah, the most gracious, the most merciful. Today I would like to comment on the gruesome and pathetic condition of occupied Jammu and Kashmir. Only in the month of December, 24 Kashmiris have been ruthlessly martyred. So this is really a gruesome situation. Ishrate katal gahe ahle tamanna mat pooch, eid nazara hai shamshir ka uriya hona. So this is really a pathetic condition. The Kashmiris are demanding for their right to self-determination, and if the right to self-determination is not given, if the plebiscite is not arranged in occupied Kashmir, so this problem will not be in control. This is creating a problem in not only in this subcontinent, but it will become a worldwide problems. And now the both Pakistan and India are nuclear power, so this is a nuclear flashpoint. The need of the hour is that the world powers, particularly the P5, you know, the Security Council and the other countries, should come forward and they should put pressure on India that the right to self-determination is the ultimate solution. Jab tak Kashmiriyon ko हक़ खुद इरादियत नहीं दिया जाएगा, ये मसला हल नहीं होगा. इस मसले का हल ही ये है कि कश्मीरियों को अक़्वामे मुत्तहिदा की करारदादों के मुताबिक हक़ खुद इरादियत दिया जाए, जो कि इस मसले का हल है. सो दिस वॉज अफसार अहमद ऑन यूट्यूब चैनल. प्लीज़ टेक केयर ऑफ़ योर सेल्फ एंड द पीपल यू अराउंड. अल्लाह हाफिज़.